This is called as hygrometer, which is used for measuring the wet bulb and dry bulb temperature. The dry bulb temperature is indicated here and the wet bulb temperature is indicated here. First of all, for taking the both of these temperatures, we need to add some water in this small jug. Get the wet cloth. It will get soaked by this cloth also, so that it will absorb moisture and will get the wet bulb temperature. After that, swing this hygrometer in the air for about 1 minute. After 1 minute, we stop swinging and we'll get the dry bulb temperature, which is showing around 37, and the wet bulb temperature is 20.